Oh my goodness. Wait, what? The dog cat has a hat. Does that mean it's a dog in a hat or a cat in a hat? I'm so confused. It's PH Mittens. PH Mittens says I'm biggest. No, I'm biggest. How dare you? It's PH Mittens flipping dog cat. Are you serious? That's amazing. I never thought I'd get to see the day when... Look, the face is on the butt. The cat's face is on the butt. I never really thought about it, but how does this creature poop? That's kind of scary. PH Mittens, I'm shook right now. I cannot believe you have got a flipping dog cat. It's Giant Cat's long-lost brother. Oh my goodness. What happened? She found it. Guys, I am going to get myself one of these because you can actually get yourself one. And I mean, it's wearing a hat. I'm so upset. Wait, what? It's dancing. Why is it dancing? What the heck? Okay, let's check out the new hats. I'm super excited. Apparently, they've got a ton of new hats for us guys to check out. And to be honest, I haven't actually seen anything of them. So I will be excited. I nearly just got crushed by the flipping dog cat. Oh, wait, what? This must be it. The classic box. So just from looking here, it looks like you can either get a, I don't know what that is. Some swords, a bucket hat, a witch hat, some bunny ears. And I think it's some earphones, but I have no idea what that is. Yeah, the dog cat is standing above my head. I could get squashed. But anyway, guys, let's open these up. As you can see right now, I'm with Burger Girl and also my friend PH Mittens, another YouTuber who has got the pet cat dog right there, the flipping dum-dum. Also, this flipping Randy right here, the Burger Girl, keeps telling me she got noticed and gained like 40 followers. Guys, go follow her. Look at her name right there. I double dare you, you little punk. Anyway, guys, today we're not here to talk to somebody who looks like a burger. I mean, heck no, that's a flipping Randy right there. Today, what we're here to do is open up a ton of these, so let's begin. And I'm so excited, this is just like Christmas, and are you flipping kidding me? I already got a rare and two uniques. I didn't even get the common. Like, are you flipping serious right now? That's so weird. What? A rubber duck? Are you serious? They're all rubber ducks. Oh my goodness. I have a feeling that we might get the bunny ears, and that is exactly what I'm after. Though the headphones would be flipping amazing. Okay, that made a really weird noise. Plus, if I get the headphones, that means that one of my pets gets to listen to some awesome music. Wait, what? Three sword packs? That's like so rare. What the heck? How is that even possible? That's insane. Oh my goodness, another three flipping things. Guys, I love this. Like, you open them and you get a prize every single time. Though, I'm still waiting for the moment I either get the witch's hat or the bunny ears. Because I have a feeling it's going to happen this time. Okay, maybe next time. Anyway, for those of you that watched the last video, you'll know that Shadow Cali is finally back. And we're gonna have to do something about him because he took away my friend Rexploits, and I'm just not having it. I'm not having him come into my life thinking he could just take my Rexploits away. Because that is just not how the world works. I'm sorry, Shadow Cali. Also, look at Burger Girl here. It turns out she's one of the richest in the flipping game. Look, she has like a billion coins. What are you gonna do with a billion coins? And then I just noticed PH Mittens has 48 billion coins. Like, that's insane. How long have you played the game to get 48 billion coins? Oh my goodness. I got three rubber ducks all at the same time. Not one single witch hat so far. Are you serious? All I want is a witch hat. And it looks like I'm never gonna get one. Oh my goodness, the dog cat is on the run. What are you doing, dog cat? You're blocking my view. Your butt is that big. You blocked the entire view. What the flip do you think you're doing? 35 million coins down the drain. And still, I have yet to find myself anything better than a flipping wooden bucket. Guys, I want the bunny ears. And I'm aware that the odds of me opening these are like 1 in 400. It doesn't matter. I still want one. And I just know there's like no chance of me getting these or these. Still, let's do this. We are going to get ourselves some bunny ears at very least, because that is what we do here on the channel. And I know a lot of you guys are looking at this like, oh, you don't have much money. Some of you are probably thinking, oh my goodness, he has a ton of money. He is definitely going to get the earphones. But guys, I'm sorry, you'd have to be here like all day and like 10 of you doing this to be able to get one pair of earphones. And that's just weird. Wait, what? You're telling me it wasn't a witch's hat the whole time? It was a flipping traffic cone. Look, there he is. He's got a flipping traffic cone on his head. Are you flipping serious? Oh my goodness. Can you believe a traffic cone? A traffic cone? What the heck? I got a traffic cone. You're flipping dum-dums. Look, I got the Popeyes. I got the flipping bacon hair. And now I got myself a flipping traffic cone. Anyway, back to grinding. Let's see if I can finally get myself the bunny ears, which is what I've been after this whole time. Guys, it seems we have come down to our last 15 million coins or something like that. And because we are finally at the 15 million view mark, it means we only have a few more chances of being able to open up some more of these crates. Every single time I open three on this page, I use 675,000 of my sweets. And obviously, I need to keep some for myself because, guys, I love sweets. Also, that giant dog cat is still right above me. Look, the cat's face is literally right there. Why is it looking at me like that? Oh, I got another traffic cone. What the heck? Are you serious? Okay, you know what I'm gonna do. There we go! I have another traffic cone on my flipping Angelic Dominus. So I have two Angelic Dominuses with traffic cones on their heads. And also, I've got this guy with the popping eyes. And I've got this one with the flipping Inferno Cube bacon hair. But guys, I still have 11 million coins left to spend to see, hopefully, if I manage to get myself a flipping thing. He's saying that thing is big. That thing is ginormous. And it's on my head right now. What? No way. I got the flipping bunny ears. Oh my goodness. Are you serious? Guys, I'm equipping it right now. I'm not even pretending. Oh my flipping Nora. Let's see what it looks like. I'm so... Oh, that looks so cute. What the heck? I got the bunny ears. Oh my flipping Nora. Look. The flipping bunny ears. Are you kidding me? Look how cute it looks now. Oh my goodness. Good job. I did a very good job. I know, guys. Stop telling me. It does look very incredibly handsome. But guys, I never usually win. Look, I've got most of the hats already. There's no way I'm going to get one of the rare ones, guys. But I'm doing incredibly good. Like, the fact that I've got both of the rares already, statistically speaking, I should not have been able to have got that because I just didn't have enough chances. Everybody's like, oh my goodness, what's that? They're obviously talking about the bunny ears. Guys, I know. Wait, what are they looking at over there? Oh, the dog cat. That's nothing special, guys. That's old flipping news. I'm only joking. I wish I had that dog cat. If I had that dog cat, I would put my flipping bunny ears on it right this instant. Guys, I've only got like 5 more chances of opening these. Hopefully, I get something else that is epic. And if I do, then I'll give it away to you guys. I mean, to be fair, if you guys want to win one of the traffic cones, I'm gonna give it away. Like, I'm not even joking. I will give it away. Yeah, guys, it looks like I'm officially out of sweets, and that is going to be it from me today. Guys, I just want to give you a big thank you so much for staying around to see the beautiful dog cat and me win the amazing prizes. I just want to say, if you did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Hey, cutie. Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And of course, I will see you all in the next video. Uh-oh, this guy's mad. Let's get out of here. Bye!